Hello, boys and girls. Back here with some more Gorky 17. Couldn't stay away. Oh! Oh!
They just keep coming as if we aren't even hurting them.
Well, either we run out of them or we run out of ammo.
That's not very hopeful.
It's too late for that.
Yeah, I'm so glad that you could break before. Because indeed, these encounters just keep coming. Thank you. Oh shit. Fireproof. I want to do this whole thing over again. If you're gonna glitch out. Oh, you're not gonna glitch out. Okay, first off, let's take a look at our doodads. So that's the way out of there. No. I don't want to leave yet. I want XP. I'm just checking. Okay.
They just keep coming as if we aren't even hurting them.
Well, either we run out of them or we run out of ammo.
That's not very hopeful.
It's too late for that.
Okay, now let's see. So this one has area attack, meaning we should not stand too close together.
Mm-hmm.
What? The game glitched out and now I can't see anybody. I can't even see the crates. Shit. Poor enemies. Oh, fuck.
They just keep coming as if we aren't even hurting them.
Well, either we run out of them or we run out of ammo.
That's not very hopeful.
It's too late for that.
Okay, so can't get you in this turn, so let's up ahead. Shit! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! I didn't want to use the trank for him. Oh fuck! No! 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 Bad! 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 Okay, at least chest I saved off for sorting the inventory. Okay, you catch up.
They just keep coming as if we aren't even hurting them.
Well, either we run out of them or...
That's not very good.
It's too late for that.
Yeah, shut up. Now, keep up. Okay, you step up here. And shoot this one like this. Good aim. You step up. Oh, wrong button. You step up. Okay. That's what she said. Yeah, their movement has changed. Okay, first let's change into shortcut. Right. Thank you. Okay, here. shooter. In the sewers as well, but I wasn't able to pick it up. This area looks seriously interesting. Like, is that a satellite? What's the health status? Oh, nothing to worry about. Not immediately, at least.
Sullivan, I'm Captain Warshak.
Captain Warshak, we weren't expecting any direct support.
Change of plan, Sullivan. The fate of Group One changes everything. I have orders to collect what's left of Group One and then pull out. Your team and McFadden are to pull out immediately. The chopper should be here within an hour. Good to see someone in Team One made it.
Pull out? You must mean to evacuate Joan. I've got orders to move on.
Your orders have changed. Look, this is from the top, from the General himself. Contact HQ for confirmation.
This doesn't make sense.
Evil.
This is Sullivan. Team 2, Alpha, Zulu, Bravo 1. Please confirm instructions to pull out. Over.
Verifying command codes. Pull out confirmed. Further instructions will follow. Please wait for the helicopter on the museum roof. Over.
10-4. Over and out. Thanks, guys. One of the bodies is at the sewer's entrance. The other ones are in the northern port area. Be careful.
And or they are already dead.
Seems a bit strange, but an order is an order.
You're
right, let's
stupid.
Move. Let's head for the roof and out of here.